Ashley Simonsová. Jediná, která přežila. A je to na ní, aby zachránila celou posádku. Tak tímto úvodem bych asi mohl začít. U mikrofonu na Sar.cz. Představuji vám hru Twin Sector.
Resident 61-8. Crash course completed. Valid for engineer duty. Okay, Mr. Norwood, you are scheduled for cryosleep. Bay 61, chamber 8. Good luck to you, sir. Next resident, please, Mr. Boyd.
All right, Martin.
Tam. Přichází Ashley. Ještě předtím než...
Ow!
I'm sorry. It won't sting for too long. Now, let's do the eye scan. This one won't hurt, I promise. Hey, I'm sorry, but aren't you that girl, Ashley something?
Ashley Sims. Yeah, I am.
Sir, it's that girl who saved all those people in... Man, what was the name of that place?
Redwood Rock.
Yeah, that's it. The hero of Redwood Rock.
Yes, I know that, Boyd. I know it very well.
Then you should also know that I'm not a hero.
I must disagree.
I was just doing my job, General.
Yes, Ashley, you did. So did everyone else who got involved in that cave rescue. But if I remember correctly, you were the only one who volunteered for what they later called a suicide mission. And precisely because of that, 15 families are alive and well today. I spoke to some of them personally. They all talk of you as if you are some kind of saint. And it's not just them. All across the globe, people recognized what you did. It moved them somehow. They started to believe again. To believe that we can count on each other. To believe that every life matters. And this belief, actually, this is exactly what all those people are gonna need when they wake up one day. This is what will give our race the chance for a future. If there is any future at all. So, as of now, you are scheduled for cryosleep. Bay 61, Chamber 9. Good luck, and God bless.
Proč leží na zemi? Jaký zvláštní rukavice.
The Model 229 is a standard issue telekinetic glove by Robinson Corporation.
Doufám, že mě slyšíte, protože nevím. Ale řekl bych, že určitě. Hraje na způsob jakoby, jestli znáte portál.
Hello again, number 9.
Who are you?
My name is Oscar. I am a high priority security process.
What was I doing back on the floor, Oscar?
You just had another blackout. You have been having them since I woke you up.
Woke me up?
Yes, an hour ago. Do you remember that?
Ugh, my head. Feels as if it's gonna burst. I remember survivors. Thousands of them. Sleeping inside the cryo chambers.
Yes, continue.
We're waiting. I think that the surface has gone to hell. Or something. But we should wake up one day.
Now, I am sorry. I do not have any such information.
What do you mean?
I already explained that an hour ago.
But I can't remember any of that.
Then please try to focus. You are here because we had an emergency. The main generator stopped for no apparent reason.
Generator?
Yes, It is not responding and we are losing power rapidly. At the current rate, the life support system will fail within the next 10 hours.
Oh no.
And when that happens, all those people inside the cryo chambers will die.
Then what are you waiting for? Wake them up.
I cannot.
What?
I tried that already, but for some reason, you remain the only person that I was able to wake up.
How can this be?
I do not know yet, but the bottom line is, you must go down there and restart that generator before it gets to be too late.
Is this for real? Come on, Ashley. Wake up. Wake up!
Are you all right, Number 9? I am not going to lose you again now, am I?
I'm fine, Oscar. I just don't know what to think right now, okay?
It is the cryo sickness. If you want to rest, I can...
I said I'm fine. Now, let's get going. Those people don't have all day.
Indeed. Take the corridor to your right. According to what I have gathered so far, the generator should be on the lower decks, and this is where you need to go.
Tak jo, tak jdem na to. U mikrofonu teda Master.cz na YouTube je zde 12.
Alright, 9. Before you passed out, we were heading toward the nearest freight elevator.
Pohybujeme se takhle. Tenhle kousek jsem teda hrál, abych se přiznal, ale doufám, že teď najdu kartu, tady nic není. Nevím, jestli to vidíte, ale už jsem to zkoušel zesvětlit. Tak, zebrání předmětu blablabla dojde k ní, když máčka vyšítko. Tak, teď s tím můžu takhle všelijak manipulovat. Podrž a pak ho to závěst. Takže takový jakoby tutoriál. Tak. Ne, to je přitahování. Takhle vlastně se to hází. Energie. Tak jo, tak jdem přitahovat. Povedlo se. Teď to zase zahodím. Tak.
Now this is the blast door. Use the nearby button to open it.
Jo, jasně, no. Kde to bylo, ale... Doufám, že mě fakt dobře slyšíte, protože já s tím...
I am afraid that this door will require a key card. Just look around you, 9. A key card must be nearby.
Protože já to nemůžu moc tlumit, ono to vůbec ani nejde. Hele, už jsem našel kartu. Takže to musím třeba zapauznout. No, tak máme kartu a stlumit to prostě přes desku. Použijem kartu. A teď nevím, co mě čeká.
9, the gap ahead of you is way too big. It is time to start using those gloves for real.
Své rukavice. No a jako... Co s tím mám dělat teď? No už ji mám na maximum. A takhle. To je dobrý, ne?
Well done. You have just performed an energy jump. This way you can attract yourself to the nearby environment. Try it now, and if you load your right glove, you will push yourself away from any nearby environment. Try that also. All right, now that you have learned about the energy jumps, climb up that shaft to proceed.
Kde je zase nějaká šachta? Tak to to bude asi tohleto. Ach jo. Tak. Jdem se jumpovat, jo. Ne, takhle vlastně. Hop. A je to. Tak co? Už mě pustíte dál. Jo, tady. Aha. Jo, to jsem si nevšiml. Jinak hra je zasazená do vesmírné lodě, takže vlastně nemusím říkat, že to je ve vesmíru. Cílem hry je zachránit, jestli jste si to tak nějak přelouskali s tou špatnou češtinou.
Now jumping down from this height will kill you. Use your gloves to ease the fall.
Používat ty předměty. Tak, třeba... takhle. jo, pak budeme jumpovat. Hop, a jsme tady. Ale nám to nic neto, takže... Teče voda.
That was a good job, Nine. Now proceed down that corridor.
Já nejsem žádná devítka, to je Ashley, ty Oscare.
Hey, Oscar. Somebody broke this button. Are you sure that I'm the only person around here?
Yes, do not worry. A sudden electric charge must have fried that button. But there should be a backup button directly above you. Just hit it with something and the door will open.
Abych si postavil z tohohle chvíco. A na to vyskákal. To je prostě. Takže to zkusíme takhle. Ajaj. Cože? To už jsem si myslel. Stojím nad tím. Jo. To seber. To je zvláštní vypínač, no a jsem mrtvej. Byl jste neutralizován. Takže aspoň vidíte, co tady je. To je něco jako fakt v portálu.
Now jumping down from this height will kill you. Use your gloves to ease the fall.
Wow. To jsem si splet.
Now jumping down from this height will kill you. Use your gloves to ease the fall.
Takhle to jde taky teda.
That was a good job, Nine. Now proceed down that corridor.
Hey, Oscar. Somebody broke this button. Are you sure that I'm the only person around here?
Yes, do not worry. A sudden electric charge must have fried that button. But there should be a backup button directly above you. Just hit it with something and the door will open. All right, this is the freight elevator. Get inside.
A co teď?
It is not responding anymore. We cannot continue. Get out and check the fuse boxes. I think this is what is causing the problems.
Tak to jo. Najdi náhradní pojistku, pamatuj si, bude za Tak jdem hledat pojistku. Může být teda kdekoliv umístěna. Což je tamhle. To si děláte srandu, ne? Hru jsem nehrál, takže je to premiéra. A jinak to mám ze skorečka, takže něco jakoby originál. Pustíš mě. Asi koukám, že... Jo, myslel jsem, že vám přijdeš co jednou bezchybně něco. Ale ne. Tak já posvět. Přeskočím a bude. Bude jednodušší. Tak jo. Takže... Op. Proč jsem to neudělal hned, že jo? To si taky říkáte, ježišmarja, to je trouba.
It appears that this power crisis is more serious than I initially estimated. It is not just the life support system anymore. Other systems are failing one by one.
Můžete stavět i bedny na sebe, jo. Ale to mě bude asi k ničemu, že jo? A jednodušší bude se odrazit. A doufat, že nespadnu, tyjo, to tam mi tady ukáže, že mi padni. Tak. Tak co je? Ježko, joči. Počkej, takže takhle vlastně. Hop, a jsme tady. To je zvláštní. Původně jsem se odrážel červenou energii. A teď... No, super. Takže to dneska ukončím. Jako hra je zajímavá, bude mě to asi, ne asi, ale určitě bavit. Ještě ten prototype musím teda dodělat. Tak. O, co děláš, holka?
It appears that this power crisis is more serious than I initially estimated. It is not just the life support system anymore. Other systems are failing one by one.
One by one. Co? Červenou. Vyto? A nic, takže vlastně. Modrou. Hop. Bych se měl, no jo, ale jak já se odsaď dostanu? Co? Sejmout se to nedá? Ne. To je dobře. Op, a jsem tady, hurá. Tak jde mě nic. Jedna pojistka, druhá.
Okay, now I can take you to the generator deck. You are doing well, Nine.
Yeah, I'm slowly getting the hang of it. But I still can't remember anything else. My family, my childhood. I mean, who I really was back in the world.
Getting around the sector was the last thing you learned before the cryosleep. Those other things will come back, surely. Just give them some time.
Takže už to chápu. Ona si nepamatuje, má ztrátu amnezii. A neví, že se jmenuje Ashley. Ale my to víme. Tak jo. Hodina druhá. A tady to
ukončím. This is it. Now find a way to the generator.
Takže tady to ukončím a další let's play bude brzy. Tak jo, Maser.cz končí. Je zde 12 na YouTube. Mějte se, lidi.